am Ronan M. Pangilinan. I'm a student nurse from NASD. And for today's video, I'll be performing CPR in pregnant. The goal of CPR is to restore respiratory and cardiac function. For the equipment, we need automated external defibrillator if necessary. Shake the woman's shoulders and shout. Then, phone or call for help.
Hey mother, are you okay? You, call 911.
Then next, place a rolled or folded towel under the woman's right hip. Lift the chin to position the airway. Then, establish lack of respiration by listening and feeling for air movement. Begin rescue breathing with administration of 2 quick breathing bug breaths. Then, assess carotid pulse. Begin chest compressions if there is no carotid pulse.
No pulse and no breathing. I'm going to perform CPR.
Place both hands on the lower sternum.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
If an automated external defibrillator is necessary, remove any fetal or uterine monitors if these are in place. Follow standard application and procedure according to agency protocol.